Welcome back, guys. It's Demonator 94 here. Next episode starts now. Let's get it.
Meta Kareem. Call me Alex.
I'm listening, Alex.
This is classified.
Hello, hola, dami. Jazz will help.
Forty-eight hours ago, terrorists stole a shipment of Russian gas.
Only Alcatala would do this.
The Russians make no distinction between Alcatala and your people.
And I make no distinction between Alcatala and the Russian army. They're both terrorists. We would never use these poisons.
Then help us track it.
Before they what? Take it to Europe? Or America? We live like this every day.
Commander, it's time to go. Who is this?
Alex, this is my brother and lieutenant, Hadir.
You are CIA?
He works with Captain Price.
Then you kill Russians, yes?
I have friends who can help us. But your sister decides what's next.
Of course. My sister is in command. And the Russian army is still here.
This occupation must end. That we can all agree on, yes? General Barkov's men control the city. We have plans to change that.
Holy.
We have our ways.
If you stay, we can help you. But if you stay, you fight.
Yelling out to him.
Marhaba Ali Erzikstan, Alex.
Follow me.
This is so good. This is so good.
These tunnels are our lifeline. We have intel Russian troop commanders are in Kamishev. We're going to ambush them.
Ooh.
Explosives.
Get their attention.
And pull security away from the Russian base, leaving it open to an attack.
We must hold nothing.
Too far on that path, and we lose ourselves. Get set for the airbase attack.
Be safe. Alex, take these charges. C4 with remote detonator.
Thanks.
Watch my sister.
Aye, aye, Captain.
You too.
Boop, boop, boop.
Hapsa. Yalla.
Quickly, come now.
Merki.
Zelemekov.
I'm a good guy.
Put this on.
Sir Mayor?
Russians are just outside. If they see you weapons, they will shoot.
That happens. Our plan fails before it starts.
Can I put my weapon away then?
Keep it hidden.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Follow me.
Jeez. Aw, Popos!
They separate that man and the women. They will be very quick. Their officers are coming.
Jesus.
Gonna show up?
Almost. He hides while others do his dirty work.
What kind of dirty work?
Punishment. For fighting back.
Men on the work line. Women to the trucks.
This is where we split up. You'll need to comply to blend in. Get through that main door. I'll find you on the other side.
Dude is slow AF.
Insurgents continue to launch senseless attacks in the name of so-called.
I'm through.
Go left, down the alley. See that soldier?
Get over here.
Take it.
Get over here.
Keep your weapon.
Where'd my cinder block go?
You fucking
forces away from the Russian base. Shit. Barkov's soldiers have found my contacts. They may be dead already.
Can't go loud. Need a suppressor.
Find an oil filter. It will silence your weapon. Check civilian cars. I'll keep watch on the guns.
Do it.
Head back to the flank line. Go around the right side. You get two. I'll take the rest.
Нафига?
Рабочая сила.
She's a beast. That.
Hide the gun. We're going back outside.
Follow me. I'll
oh dear God. This is insane.
What is this? Please, she's just scared. Stand down. I don't want you. Do you understand why we do this? Because they killed our soldiers. Now look at them.
Let's get moving.
You live peacefully.
This is a goddamn war crime.
Punishment for the stolen gas.
Who caused this pain?
Barkov blames us for stealing it.
What can we do?
Unite our cause.
Accomplish our mission and put an end to Barkov's cruelty forever.
Jeez. This is insane.
Barkov is sending in helicopters. We take them out. Forces from the base to come running.
Giving us a window to attack.
Send explosives on the helicopters. I'll cover you. Guards get in your way. Take them out. Quietly. Get back here when you're through.
I'm sure you gotta go down. I ain't no worker.
There is no crime. There is only crime and punishment.
Nice.
We will eliminate these statues from our streets and create a safe place to work and prosper under my foot. This revolt.
Okay.
Today, they will be punished. Those who believe that my forces will be defeated by these terror tactics and secret plans have made a grave miscalculation.
Guards on the entry. Two down.
Forever.
there. Stop. There's a guard. Top of the stairs, left side.
Cat-like reflexes.
I'm out of a dog here.
Charges set.
Regroup on my position.
Now this way.
Wait. Take the left. Hold your fire. Look, it's good. Troops from the base are rushing into the fence.
Holy.
Okay. The trucks are undefended. Take them out there. Come, under the truck.
How generous of you.
Ashamed to miss the show, but we have to get on with our attack before it's too late.
Jeez, this is insane. This is insane! Holy crap! Far, you're insane!
Potter, what the hell is this?
More of Barker's war crime. Alex, get down. Hide your gun. There's too many.
Oh my god. Insane.
Good work.
Holy god, this game is insane.
Look, reinforcements from the airbase. Our plan is working.
You can say that again.
Barkov's airbase, so their deaths are not in vain.
Oh my lord.
So are they. Hadir has a plan.
Holy crap. Oh my goodness.
You are in my house now, Alex. I set them on the edge of Barkov's base. Keep those fucking dogs in check. Friends close. Enemies closer. I told you we have our ways. No grenades, we improvise.
Not bad.
Think we fight this war with sticks and stones?
Kinda. All right, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that last episode. That was insane.
The Russians only understand violence.
If you liked it, leave a like, leave a comment, and we're going to hop into the next one.